안녕하세요. 자스민 스크린즈 이야기입니다. Today's story is Tidy Titch by Pat Hockey. Tidy Titch. How tidy Titch's room is, said Mother to Pete and Mary. And how messy your rooms are. I think you should tidy them up. Tidy and neat. I'll help, said Titch, as Mother went downstairs. I think I'll throw this dollhouse out, said Mary. And these toys. I'm too old for them. I'm not, said Titch. I'll have them. Carried the dollhouse and the toys to his room. I think I'll throw that old space suit out, said Peter, and that cowboy outfit. They are much too small for me.
They are not too small for me, said Titch. I'll have them.
And Titch carried the space suit and the cowboy outfit to his room. Still untidy, said Mary. I think I'll get rid of this broken carrot and these old games. I've played them hundreds of times.
I haven't, said Titch. I'll have them.
And Titch took the carrot and old games to his room. My room is still a mess, said Peter. I think I'll get rid of these old toys. I don't play with them anymore.
I will, said Titch. I'll have them.
And Titch carried the old toys to his room.
Oh, it's actually black.
How neat your rooms are, said Mother when she came back upstairs.
I thought Titch was going to help you.
It is, said Peter and Mary. Tidy Titch. The end.